Professor Aspect, Dr. Clauser, and Professor Zeilinger, you have been awarded the 2022 Nobel Prize in Physics for experiments with entangled photons, establishing the violation of Bell's inequalities and pioneering quantum information science. It is an honor and a privilege to convey to you, on behalf of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences, our warmest congratulations. May I now please ask you to step forward and receive your prize from His Majesty the King.